caught it out now. But I'm going to try and play a song that I wrote on the piano. I didn't play the piano. Yeah, see, I'm not used to it. I don't drive this thing. This is all I can play. Dad, remember when I did that and I just bored the shit out of you for about a month of playing the same? Yeah, I bought a piano and wrote that and then eventually turned it into Lately. Took me about 2 years. Yeah, nice and wet for this one, please, Margaret. I need all the help I can get. You know what? So I wrote this song a long, long time ago. And the subject matter is about the fact that I had a girlfriend at the time and the girl I was seeing and a boyfriend at the time. That was how old I was and stupid enough to be, you know, doing that kind of thing. And I wrote it, it's called For You. And me and Sneddy threw it down in a heartbeat for the first album. And, you know, it's not one of those songs. I would usually laugh when I make a mistake when I do something like this, but it's not really that kind of a song, so just kind of bear with me, please. Thanks. Behind me and stuff. Don't look! I don't need that kind of pressure. Okay, I'm going to give it a go. This is the first, by the way, this is the first time I've ever, yes, ever, in the history of myself, played piano and sung in front of anyone. So. And I'm getting really envious of Paul because he's got this big machine in front of him and it's like, it's comfy.
So damn sorry. do that in post. Thank you very much. Thank you for the impressions.
We'll let the professionals get on with that. But do you know what? I had to break the seal at some point in my life. And do that. So thanks.